If you don't sign the divorce papers because you just don't want the divorce to happen, well, that won't happen. Florida is a no-fault divorce state, so only one of you needs to think the marriage is irretrievably broken and the divorce will happen. However, if you're not signing the divorce because you don't agree to the terms proposed by your spouse, the judge will eventually make the decisions concerning those issues if the two of you can't eventually reach agreement on those same issues.